Mercedes-Benz G-Class SUV is still largely hand-built under contract for the three-pointed star. That will remain the case after the first all-new G-Class in almost 40 years debuts at the 2018 Detroit Auto Show. A hotspot for hikers and mountain bikers, the Scopel's significance to the auto world lies in the 3.5 miles of steep, rock-strewn goat paths that cut down its flanks and across the switchback tarmac road that leads to its summit. This is the spiritual home of the Geländewagen, which, despite its advanced age and ritzy price tag, remains one of the world's foremost production off-roaders. And to assuage any concerns that its engineers have grown soft from decades of upgrading the same old military rig for use by well-heeled civilians, Mercedes invited us to strap in for a preview ride down the Scopel in the first G-Wagen design for the 21st century. While greater refinement and on-road drivability were the primary goals for the new 2019 G-Class, individual test mules also had to survive more than 1,200 development miles on this Austrian Rubicon before getting the green light. Sadly, we weren't allowed behind the wheel, and the length of pavement we covered while riding in lightly camouflaged G550 prototypes could be measured in feet. But this is still important stuff, with the G-Class's prowess here bolstering its X-factor as a refreshingly absurd diversion from the SUV norm. Mercedes has yet to release full details and specs, but we know that virtually the entire G-Class package is new, down to its stiffer, fully boxed ladder frame fabricated from steel. Yet so closely do the new truck's proportions adhere to the originals that only up close do you notice that it has grown 2.1 inches longer and 2.5 inches wider, with an additional 1.6 inches between the axles, small numbers that result in a notably roomier and more usable cabin, particularly for